I don't know how much she would be able to actively participate and how much time she would have, but in spirit, she's very much a part of whatever I want to do. She's a very, very dear friend, and she really believes in everything we're doing. So I would hope that she's able to take some time as well when the film comes out.
Hi. What are the lessons learned from Ship of Theseus, and what inspires you, and how did you form your team?
Well, there are too many lessons. There are like philosophical lessons that I learned from making the film. There are the lessons about engaging with the community, about time, about understanding how festival circles work. That's another lesson about marketing, about the business side of it. There have been a huge amount of learning in the past year or so since the premiere at Toronto. So there has been a lot of learning, and many lessons have been learned. And on the business side of it, I've realized that that our strength is community. That we need to look at ourselves more and more like a Wikipedia, or as I said, like a Wikipedia or a Google, than just a film studio. We need to participate actively in the community, and we need the community's active support for us to sustain. So it's a very, very active relationship. It's not a product-driven relationship. It's not a relationship where we create a product and just bombard it with just crazy hoardings and TV shows and TV ads and or the people, and just make them consume it hastily in 2 days when it comes out, and then forget about it. It's a long-term relationship. It's been a year since Ship of Theseus premiered, and we're still talking about it. We're still releasing it. The film released in Australia last week. It's releasing in the US next month. So we're still releasing the film. We're still releasing it. We're releasing the DVD. We're releasing it online. You know, we're doing all kinds of things. We're putting the footage out so that we'll have new versions of the film coming out next year. So it's an ongoing relationship, and that's one major lesson that we learned while making the film. The team has come together because they believe in what we're doing. They believe that this is the way forward. This is the way we can change the stagnant cultural environment that we don't really feel that we belong to as much. Of course, we have been informed by it, and we have benefited from it, but we want it to change. We want it to go to the next stage now. We want it to be more intellectually stimulating. We want it to be smarter. We want it to be fresher. We want it to be more beautiful, you know, more well-designed, more better in its craftsmanship. We want to create better cultural environment. We want to have a better dialogue, a better negotiation, a better culture.
हमें मतलब मुझे सोहम को मेघा को जितने भी लोग हैं यहाँ पे आदेश नितेश अभिजीत संदीप इनको रोज ये होता है कि रोज हमारे पास एक आइडिया आती है जिसको लेके हमें लगता है कि यार ये तो बहुत ही कमाल है और हम लोग काम शुरू करना शुरू कर देते हैं और ऐसे बहुत सारी कहानियां होंगी ऐसी बहुत सारी फिल्में होंगी जिसमें हम दिनों दिन तक काम करते हैं और बाद में हमें रियलाइज होता है कि यार शायद ये वो फिल्म नहीं है जिसपे हमें क्योंकि हम एक तो बात ये हो जाती है कि हम फिल्म पे इतना वक्त बिताते हैं एक एक फिल्म बनाने में जैसे तुम्बाड़ पिछले एक साल से बन रही है और एक डेढ़ साल तक बनने वाली है तुम्बाड़ तो टोटल ढाई साल लगे हैं और उसके पहले राही ने 4 साल काम किया है तो 5-7 साल बनने में लगे हैं थीसिस को 4 साल लगे बनने में एक एक जो फिल्म बना रहे हैं उसको बनने में बहुत वक्त लग रहा है तो उसका जो मेकिंग पीरियड है बहुत कम है इसलिए हमें वो कमिटमेंट देने से पहले हम बहुत सोचते हैं उसके बारे में तो हम इसलिए उसमें हो सके उतना वक्त बिताते हैं ये कन्फर्म होने को कि हाँ यही वो फिल्म है जिसको हम जिंदगी के नेक्स्ट 3-4 साल दे सकते हैं और फिर हमारे में से हमने से जो जिसका वो सब्जेक्ट होता है जिसका मनप्रिय सब्जेक्ट होता है जिसके लिए वो सब्जेक्ट बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट और रिलेवेंट होता है वो उसे वो सब उस सब्जेक्ट को इट्स यूजुअली द ट्रीट ऑफ दैट आइडिया जो सब्जेक्ट को चूज करके बाद में 3 साल देने को कन्फर्म हमें सबको बताता है कि यार नहीं यही फिल्म है ये सारे जो कहानियाँ हमें एक दूसरे को सुनाई है उसमें से एक फिल्म है जो मुझे लगता है कि मैं जिंदगी के नेक्स्ट 3 साल तक काम कर सकता हूँ और फिर वो फिल्म सबसे फिट साइड
थैंक यू आनंद चलो समथिंग ऑन तारामंडल लुक्स लाइक अ स्काई फाई इज इट अ स्काई फाई
विच वन द व्हाट
तारामंडल
रोहित डू यू वांट टू स्पीक अबाउट तारामंडल ओके सो आई विल जस्ट क्विकली टेल यू अबाउट तारामंडल तारामंडल इज एक्सट्रीमली एक्साइटिंग प्रोजेक्ट एवरीडे इट चेंजेस फॉर मी there is a character in the film who keeps on changing, who keeps on transforming, and the film itself is like that character. It's transforming every day. So I think it's an absurdist, it's an absurdist fantasy magical realist sci-fi film. If that makes any sense. There's a good amount of magical realism in it. In a traditional kind of classical kind of genre breakdown, it would have fallen into magical realism. But Rohit refuses to follow the rules of magical realism, so he just brings it to absurdism any moment. And then he says that no, but you know, this is also possible. So it becomes science fiction, and becomes hard, very very hardcore science fiction. So it's extremely fluid narrative right now. But I think at the heart of it, it's a story about a family that is broken apart and that comes together by the end of it. So it's an extremely simple story at the heart. It's a story about a patriarch who does not necessarily have the progressive vision to keep up the family, and is trying really hard to control the family, loses control, and then eventually things come together.
Anand, should we take it for granted that aapki filmon mein item number kabhi nahi hoga?
जी मतलब एक सीन है तुम्बाड़ में जहाँ पे ये होता है कि सोहम जो है वो एक गुफा में जाता है जिस गुफा के बारे में बातें की है बहुत सारी बातें की उस गुफा के बारे में पूरी और फाइनली इस गुफा में सोहम जाता है और वहां पे हमें पहली बार एक क्रीचर नजर आता है जिस क्रीचर के बारे में हमने बार बार सुना है हम उसे बार बार आइटम सीन कहते हैं तो उस हिसाब से अगर देखा जाए तो आइटम नंबर होंगे हमारे पास जिसमें कमाल के सीन्स होंगे जिसमें कमाल के आइडियाज होंगे जिसमें कमाल के विजन होंगे जिसमें कमाल के एक्सपीरियंसेस होंगे जो थ्रिलिंग होंगे और सॉरी मैंने फोन बंद नहीं किया पर जो कन्फर्म्ड थ्रिलिंग एक्सपीरियंसेस जो जो ऐसे एक्सपीरियंसेस होंगे जो जो बहुत सारे आइटम नंबर से ज्यादा डेफिनेटली एंटरटेनिंग होंगे डेफिनेटली ज्यादा थ्रिलिंग होंगे डेफिनेटली ज्यादा बेटर प्रोड्यूस्ड होंगे और डेफिनेटली बिल्कुल ही रिग्रेसिव नहीं होंगे तो आइटम सीन्स बहुत होंगे नहीं नहीं इशू बेस्ड तो कोई भी फिल्म मतलब जो डॉक्यूमेंट्रीज है दे आर दैट ड्रिवन बाय बाय नीड टू चेंज थिंग्स एंड नीड टू पार्टिसिपेट एक्टिवली इन चेंजिंग द एनवायरनमेंट सो यस द नॉन फिक्शन फिल्म्स दैट वी आर प्रोड्यूसिंग मेगास फॉर एग्जांपल यू कैन कॉल इट एन इशू बेस्ड फिल्म इट्स अ वेरी सीरियस इशू दैट शी इज वर्किंग विद एंड शी इज वर्किंग वेरी एक्टिवली विद इट नॉट जस्ट विद इन द फिल्म बट ऑल्सो बियॉन्ड द फिल्म Khushbu's film, Khushbu Ranka's film that you will see in the election day, which is about contemporary Indian politics, so it's also a non-fiction film, which is an issue-based film in a way, which is a film about Indian politics and the changing scenario of Indian politics and what's happening right now in Delhi with the upcoming elections. They've been shooting since January. They had some amazing footage with some amazing leaders of Indian politics. And so that's kind of an issue-based film. But we're not making issue-based films. We're making films that are award means exactly as much as the film. I was told by a journalist when the film was running in the theaters. I was interviewed by a journalist who had just returned from a screening of the film, from the film being shown in a theater in Ghatkopar East. Oh. I believe in Neil or Audion or Vidish, what theater was the pieces showing in? Art City Mall. So Ghatkopar West, sorry. And she said that people I would have never imagined as an audience of Shibam Theseus were watching the film. The cinema hall was house packed. And at the end of the screen, there was a standing ovation. And when she looked around, she saw people who she would never imagine as the audience of Shibam Theseus, and felt really stupid for making such a presumption about people's tastes. And that for me is just as important as any other award, as important as the critics of the UK calling my film one of the you know life-changing films of the past century or something, or the Transylvania Best Film Award. I think that for me. It's probably equally or probably even more important than the other.
So, are you open to acting outside the